Well, before I begin the next tune here for you, I got a lot of questions. Rob, what video camera do you use and what blah, 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 blah do you use? Okay, I start. The video camera I use for all my videos is the Sony Handycam HDR SR10E. It's a HD camera, full HD. It's absolutely bloody brilliant. The picture, right down to the sound, it says And also, the video editing software I use is Magix Movie Edit Pro 16 Plus, one of the best software I've ever bought. You know, I've been had that now this year. It's absolutely brilliant. I used to have Pinnacle Studio 14, but that was a load of rubbish. A recent saying, it was so difficult to use. Then you got to upload them manually, go to YouTube, takes for hours. But Magix, however, is absolutely brilliant because you can upload your videos, what you do in Magix, up directly to YouTube within half the time. I get the same quality of results. Can't ask more for that, can you? Now then, on to the next tune here now. Now, I'm going to indulge a good friend of mine in Denby, Paul Humphreys, as he likes this tune so much. The good old The Church is One Foundation. I know what you're watching now, Paul. You're smiling at yourself. I know what you are. Yeah, The Church is One Foundation, Jesus Christ our Lord, the tune Arulia. So watch out, Paul. Watch out for this now. Watch out for the bass in this organ now. Here we go.
Thank you.
Well, Paul, how did that sound your end? And also, if you got a good mate of mine, Arthur Dale, how did that sound for your speakers, Arthur? Do let me know in your comments. Lovely job, Lee. Now on to the next one. Hope you enjoyed that one.